No. No! Oh my god! Right, let's get straight into it. We're going to be doing icon roulette. Let's get straight into it. Here's a base or mid icon pack. And let's go. Wales. Okay, it's not Wales. Is it Ukraine? Okay, it's not Shevchenko. Are there any other nations? Turkey? No, there's no Turkish icons, I don't think. Right, that's everyone on this page, isn't it? Right, S. Sweden, please don't be Henrik Larsson. Please, please. Oh, oh my god. Okay, we'll leave Spain to last because that's a top 9 nation. Slovakia, I don't think there's any Slovakian or Slovenian players, I don't think. Serbia. I'd be happy with a Vidic, to be honest. Oh my god, okay, it's not Vidic. Ooh, Scotland. Kenny Dalglish. Please? Okay, it's not Scotland. Right, we're on to... Oh my god, no. Please, no Yashin. Please. Oh, it's not Yashin. It's not Yashin. We've got Romania, Republic of Ireland. Okay, right, let's do Romania. No, we don't want Hadji. We do not want Hadji. Oh my god. Ireland. Oh my god. Oh my god. My heart sank. My heart sank. My heart sank. We've already done this icon SBC. We've done the prime one. Oh my god. Oh my god, my heart just absolutely sank there, guys. Norway? There's no Norwegian icons, I don't think. Right, Nigeria. JJ Okocha. It's not Nigeria. Mexico? Oh my god, it's not Mexico. Okay, that's M done. We're getting closer. We're getting closer. Luxembourg, Lithuania. Kosovo, Korea? No, there's no Korean icons. Japan, please not Nakata. It's not Nakata. Oh my god. Ivory Coast, I'd take a Didier Drogba, honestly. Didier? Oh my god, it's not Didier. Italy. Actually, no, Italy's a top 9. We won't do Italy. Let's do... No. Puskas. Is Puskas from Hungary? Let's have a Hungary or Bulgaria. It's one of the two. Right. Puskas! Oh my god. Okay. D to G. Greece. Ghana. Michael Essien. This could be huge. Okay, it's not Ghana. Oh my god, we're getting closer to the top 9, guys. France. We've got Germany there. Finland. No, please, no. Litmanen. Please? Oh my god. Oh my god, we're dodging everything. Oh no, I've just seen Denmark. So we've done Finland. Finland's there, okay. Right, so England is a top 9. Egypt? No, there's no Egyptian icons. Right. Oh no, it's Denmark. Right, please, this will possibly be one of the worst ones if we do get Laudrup. Please, no Laudrup! Oh my god, it's not Denmark, okay. Czech Republic for Petr Cech? Okay, it's not Czech Republic. Croatia, I think, for Davor Suka. Do you know what? Davor Suka ain't that bad, actually. My friend's used him quite a few times, and he does bag quite a few goals. Let's see, though. Oh, okay, it's not Croatia. Cameroon. Oh, my God. Please, Samuel Eto'o. Please. Oh, okay, it's not Cameroon. Oh, my God. Look how close we are to the top 9, guys. Oh, my God. Right, let's do Bulgaria. Okay, it's not Bulgaria. We've got Brazil there. Oh my god, imagine. Imagine. Belgium. No, there's no Belgium icons either. Oh my god, that's B done. Okay, it's on to A. Azerbaijan, Austria. Okay. We've got Argentina. Algeria. Oh my god, that's A done as well, boys. We are in the top 9. Oh my flipping god. Oh my god, right, who do we go for first? I don't know. Italy? It's going to have to be Italy. Right, please. Right, who can we get? We can get Delpy. We can get Baggio, Cannavaro, Zambrotta? Zambrotta could be quite good. Maldini, that would be amazing. Oh my god, okay, it's not Italy. Spain? It's not Spain! Oh my god. Okay, let's do England. Oh, it's not England. I mean, I'd been happy with like a David Beckham, you know, someone like that. Okay, so we've got Portugal, Netherlands, Germany, France, Brazil, and Argentina. Oh my god. Right, we'll go with Argentina. So we've got Sebastian Veron, we've got Diego Maradona, Zanetti. Okay. 3, 2, 1. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god, I thought we just got Maradona then. Oh my Jesus Lord. Oh my god, my heart just sank. Right, so now we've got Brazil, France, Germany, Netherlands and Portugal. Let's go Portugal. Oh my god, imagine a Eusebio. Imagine! Oh my god, it's not Portugal. Oh my god, so we've got Netherlands, France and Brazil and Germany. Oh my god. Right, Germany, you've got Lothar Matthäus, you've got... I don't know who else. Oh, God. Is it Germany? It's not Germany. Oh, my God. It's the three best nations. Right, we'll do France. We've got Trezeguet. We've got Pires. We've got Blanc. Oh, my God. Thierry Henry. 3, 2, 1... It's not France! Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god, it's between Brazil and Netherlands, guys. Netherlands, we can get Cruyff and Hullet, but Brazil, we can get Ronaldo and Pelé. Oh, this is a hard one. Right, we're gonna go with Netherlands. We're gonna go with Netherlands. So we've got Cruyff, we've got Hullet. We've got Seedorf, we've got Koeman. Oh my god, we've got a lot of good icons. We've got Overmars. Please. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, guys, it's going to be Brazil. It has to be Brazil, right? We've done all the nations, haven't we? Oh my god, no way. We can get Pelé, Ronaldo, Socrates, Carlos Alberto. Oh my Jesus Christ. Oh my god. Oh my god, guys. Oh my god. Unless we've missed a nation, it's definitely Brazil. Right. We just gotta hope we get one of the two giants. Right, let's go. Brazil. Let's count down. 3, 2, 1. Oh my god. Oh my god. No way! No way! Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god, I'm shaking! Oh my god, I'm actually shaking! Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god! No way!